Thank you. I think you can make your comments after we give you the document.
Your Excellency, you allow us to hand over the report. Then I will invite the Deputy President. We cannot invite you to speak when the Deputy President is here. We'll ask him to make brief remarks, then invite you after we hand over the report. So, Your Excellency, that is the report, and you have a look at it. And now it's my pleasure to invite